A child missing, now found. It is a story with an incredible twist you will see only on 4. New tonight, how a tip reported by a Channel 4 Action News employee leads to a 10-year-old's rescue and a family's special reunion.
Why'd you leave?
I got mad.
By all accounts, 10-year-old Tarina Thomas didn't want to be found. Her face right there kind of tells that story. But let's dial back a few hours. Her adoptive father, seen here on Channel 4 Action News at 6 tonight with his other two children, says the girl hopped on this bike around 3 this morning and ran away, even giving an Edgewood cop a phony name when he pulled over to question her.
Take a look at this picture. Police in Braddock Hills need your help to find her.
Tonight on Channel 4 Action News, we put Tarina's name and photo on TV. And that is when a Channel 4 employee knew she had seen that face just hours earlier on her way to work.
And the weirdest part is, I'm never on that road at that time. I got called into work an hour early and just was driving by and saw her. But I saw the pink and purple bike. I remember her little face. And I was like, it's too much of a coincidence. It was a gut feeling.
So Oliver called police, and that tip led to this reunion, video you will see only on 4. A Channel 4 Action News crew racing to the Braddock Hills Police Station to catch the family together again. Turns out Tarina had gone to a friend's house and played there all day. Her relieved father says there is a long night ahead.
And we'll go home and talk it out. Sometimes things like this, you have to talk about it. And the mouth can hurt you better than your hands can.
Tarina's last words before leaving the precinct with her family.
I'm sorry I left home.
And with that, the Thomas family returned home with plenty to talk about.